During 2010, I spent 6 months filming the breeding butterflies of mainland Britain, venturing from the south coast of England to western Scotland. This personal account shows the butterflies in the order I encountered them. I hope these two DVDs give you an insight into these beautiful insects, and you enjoy watching these films as much as I enjoyed making them. The butterfly year continues on, through June and into the high summer of 2010. This second film shows the remaining 30 species of butterflies to be found regularly in Britain, including more of the woodland species, such as the enigmatic Purple Emperor, the White Admiral, and the remaining 4 hairstreak species. The journey ends on the south coast of England, desperately searching for the 58th species, the migrant clouded yellow. This butterfly was extremely scarce and difficult to locate throughout the whole of 2010.